Hello everyone, today we're going to make chocolate cake. First, we're going to add the dry ingredients. First, flour. Carefully put it into the bowl. You do not want to spill it. Next, we will need white sugar. Brown sugar. Next, we'll mix it. Make sure you're going to put it at once. You do not want your house to be full of flour and more dry things. Next, we will put all the wet ingredients. First, milk. Be careful not to spill this. Next, oil. Next, vanilla. Lastly, egg. And then we'll mix again. But we'll put it more higher this time. Now we're going to put it into the aluminum containers. Now we're done. So now we are going to bake for 25 minutes at 180 Celsius. Tell an adult to help you. So now we're going to do the decorations. This is the example, but we're going to do it more. Delicious, scrumpy, okay.